part of myself until I met her. I think I was in denial for a long time. It's like, I had a lot of shame. It's like I knew that I felt things. I just didn't like know. She helped me figure it out. I think we're happy. She wants you to be there when the baby comes. She wants you to give him a name.